The circle dot on the cable port should be corresponds to the circle dot on the board. The dot on the back of the cable is square. Attention, board cannot touch conductive substance when power on.